I don't know. John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence.
And find out where we're heading.
How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our families. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Wake up! Everybody! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, Arthur! Wake up! I don't know, but we are getting off of this boat! You come on! Would you get a move on, you sleepy bastard?
Please, you go on ahead, I'll be right behind you. Jesus.
There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's prepare the welcoming pot.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
Do you want me about this island or not?
Push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is time to move.
of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
By my lid.
You think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men has Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. Quick, move. That one's going quite a bit. I'll get you some more shot. Everybody, what a knife. We need to put a serious hole in that boot. From here. Come on.
Holding off.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hair cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hair cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up. Around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Okay, we're clear. Let's plant the explosives.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Look at the bombers! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead! Let's deal with these bastards first!
things out here.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure that... Enough? I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave? Are you gonna die?
Put
here!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen!
Right.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
You see? Dean, we have to take him down!
got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully. See if they sent any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Thank you.
girl.